Hey guys, why'd you hear? We're gonna talk to these toads. You don't want to go out there. It's pretty dangerous. Going to Koopa Bros Fortress would be a huge mistake. Definitely don't go. Most of all, although you shouldn't go ask old man Merlin for help. That would be really bad news for us. I mean for you. Don't even think about it. Man. Alright, so we'll have to go see and talk to Merlin, because he said the route was pretty okay to go by, so let's go tell him all the fuss. Come again? Strange toads blocking the east side of Toad Town? That shouldn't be. That's ridiculous. Such a thing
has never been heard of. Never.
I'll get to the bottom of this. Follow me over there. I'll see what's going on. Alright, let's follow him.
Follow that wizard! Follow that old mustached wizard.
Yeah, I think he's just a wizard. Chugga always thought it was like a toad under his cloak. I don't think it is. Are these the strange toads you were talking about? Yes, they are.
None shall pass.
Take off. You aren't toads, are you? We don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, what gives? Ask anyone, we're just cute, ordinary toads hanging out. Reveal your true selves! Hawe, hawe, ha! Ha! Just as I thought. You're the Koopa Bros. How'd you guess it was us? We're perfectly disguised. Shucks. Black, yellow, green, we retreat. For now. Mario, those imposters were none other than the Koopa Bros. You must pursue them to their hideout, the Koopa Bros Fortress. Oh, Mario, there's one part of your fortune I haven't revealed. To get to the Koopa Bros Fortress, you'll need help from a blue-shelled Koopa. This is a strange port in Koopa Village. You might be able to find something that will clear it up. I must return home now. Until next time.
Alright, let's make our way to Chapter 1! Storming Koopa Bros Fortress.
Sweet, this is the first chapter and we're actually gonna start the game now. Alright, cool little river over there. Oh god, Koopa. Koopa. But anyway, I've been watching a lot of Chugga's, obviously he's done this before, this Paper Mario, that was his third LP. I've been watching his vids, just make sure I don't miss anything or anything. I'm using that as a guide, kind of. I'm also watching other people's LPs, and I found another person that did this LP was Miles Luigi. He's actually currently doing it. He's up to the ice place in Shivertown, I believe. But he's doing a nice job. I watched his LPs; they're pretty cool, so I would check him out if you haven't seen him already. So right now, let's just see these two Goombas. Now we can double jump, nice. I just killed that part of the little one. Dale Swift. And I'll double jump on these dopes and take him out. Sweetness. 4 star points. Nice. Oh man, I just came back from... I was playing some Wii Bowling. Man, that game, I just decided I had the itch to play it before, and now, man, I got addicted to it. I've been playing it last night and tonight, man. I was trying to get a pull over 200. I actually finally did it. I have my high score now is a 237, I believe. Yes. Not that great, I'm just a novice, but whatever. It's fun. And that game was like from 2006-2007 when the Wii came out, so... yeah. Alright, let's see. We still got those guys. Ooh, badge block. Those blocks like are badge blocks, if you haven't known. And we got the Dizzy Attack. Let's just check it out. I don't think I'm gonna use it. It's pretty useless. Dizzy Attack. Delivers a blow that makes Mario miss, makes enemies of Mario miss. I'm not crazy about it. Ooh, Fright Jar. Fright Jar. Alright, let's see. What's over here? Another, ooh, Pow Block. Cool. Those are actually useful against these, Koopas. That's why you see a lot of them. That's why I bought a lot of them, because this area has a lot of Koopas. Suggest that you pick up some POW blocks if you haven't already, because then beating these guys would be a lot tougher. But I'm gonna save them up for when we get to the Koopa Bros Fortress. I'm just gonna take out these normal guys in one attack, pretty much, because they're not even gonna touch me, as you just saw. Because once you have them on their back, they can't get up, so they're pretty defenseless. I'm not gonna waste an item on them because that's kind of silly. Even though I have refunds, but whatever. And we got another 4 star points. Sweet. We're not gonna level up for a while at this rate, man. Okay, there's supposed to be a bridge there, so you hit this tree. I said hit this tree, thank you. And you get a blue switch. Yeah. And it's like in the Super Mario Super Mario World, the blue block did, like, I think it was the flying caps, if I'm not mistaken correctly. Let's see, let's just take out these spike dudes in one hit. So that one's done, and Goomario, do nothing. Actually, tattle, because you can't do anything. This is Spike Goomba. Spike Goombas are Goombas with spikes in their heads. Blah, 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 blah. I would have never guessed. Aw, Action Command failed. Damn you, Action Commands! And we take it out in one hit. Sweet. Alright, then we got another 4-star points. Oh! I'll be pretty much showing every fight I'm in, because I just don't feel like editing it out, and it's not really that bad, all these fights. I could pretty much fit some dialogue in them. It's not that bad. I want to show all these fights. It's a pain in the edit, and I don't feel like doing any editing. Just the ones that are necessary. And we take it out in one hammer swipe. Or squash, maybe. And we got 4 points. Yay! Alright, is that all of them? Jeez, man. That's a lot, man. Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Sleepy Sheep! What do we want to get rid of? I think we already have a Sleepy Sheep, so I might just get rid of it. Bye! Actually, let me see. Items. Yeah, I'll get rid of it. Bye, Sleepy Sheep. No! I said get rid of you! Die! Die, item. I don't need it. Actually, wait. I will take you. Because I'm a nice guy. I'll eat a mushroom and get that Sleepy Sheep. Because I can. There we go. Alright, beat those 2 blocks and let's get him. Alright, I'm getting a lot of first strikes lately. I don't think I've missed on a first strike yet. Or I've gotten first striked on this whole time, so cool. Hopefully I don't jinx myself. Alright, let's jump on the Spike Goomba. And jump on this Power Goomba. Wow, I can't talk in this part, Jesus. Anyway, that Koopa Bros on his back, because from before. Oh, Action Pen, nice. When it says nice, then you mastered the Action Command, pretty much. So all you have to do is just time it well. I haven't really explained it in the last part very well. But what you want to do is pretty much, right now, just release when it's in there and get nice. Well, when you have to jump on someone, just jump, and then you're about to hit the person, jump again. Hit the A button again, button-wise. Ooh, got a lot of coins, man. We get a lot of coins plus that and refunds. Oh, a lot of coins here, too. Cool. Yeah. Alright, let's, oh, cool, son. Koopa's Fortress right, Koopa Village down. We'll have to go down, because it said we'll need the blue-shelled Koopa's help. And there's a little secret over there, as you saw. If you run around that, womp, you go around it, and you get hearts out of it. And there's an item back here, and we'll get rid of the Sleepy Sheep to get that item. I'm not really a fan of Sleepy Sheep or items, I just like to use attacks pretty much. Only attack items I like, not like Sleepy Sheep or Fright Jar. But Fright Jar is actually useful because it can make the enemies go away. Ooh, we gotta figure out this puzzle. Let's see, right, left, center? Nope. Darn. Thought I had it. Whatever. Oh, what's this sound? Ooh, Koopa. Can it be? Are you Mario? Welcome to Koopa Village. I wish we could really welcome you, but we're in big trouble. Can't you see what kind of madness is going on? This village is in an uproar because of the fuzzies. You, do you know what fuzzies are like? Don't you? They look like this. Little black fuzzies with eyes. Mean guys, they're really naughty. Ooh. Oh, no, you stole a shell. So what are they? Oh no, stupid fuzzy, get back here with my shell. It's pretty much going around just stealing shells, but all you have to do is just hit with your hammer, and it gives back to people shells. Sweet. Yeah, no, you're not naked. Oh, thank you, Mario. I owe you one. I just can't walk around without my shell on. Talk about embarrassing. Mario, make sure your shell is, oops, you don't have one. Well, watch your overalls. that's funny. Oh, we just gotta give him back his shell. Pretty much you don't get anything for returning their shells, but I'm just doing it because I'm a nice guy. Oh, you're the best. Thank you very much. Thank you, nice. Ooh, stride shroom. Don't even get it. It's not worth it. Oh, your shell's in the tree. There you go. You should get something for returning all the shells. Like, honestly, you could've gotten, like, a star piece, but no. Thanks, Mario. This shell was made to order. That's why it fits me so well. I mean, how cool do I look? Hey, I look pretty schnazzy. I'll get this Koopa leaf, but, Yeah, I'll get rid of the Koopa leaf. I don't need it. Shake that tree, and let's hit the save block and save for now, cuz... Well, actually, no, we're not going to call an episode just yet. That guy's just chillaxing right there. Nice. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we can buy some items. Cool. So let's go in here and exchange and return some items and buy some items, because, you know, we're pro like that. So let's see, let's sell some items. Slippy Sheep. Yes? I'm not sure. Whatever. Well, anyway, we'll have to call an episode. So, if you like this vid, big yellow box subscribe. 5-star review. This is JakeandGamer5 saying, until next time, we'll head out east and explore more of the Koopa Village, and we'll do some more cool things. So see you later, guys. Until next time. Bye.